of excitement, this is it, folks. The sensational wall of death. This is a genuine thrill. Defying death and gravity at a speed of 50 miles per hour on the world's smallest and steepest racetrack. The riders are about to go in and the performance is starting. Ladies and gentlemen, before the performance commences, I must request you to refrain from smoking, as the ash is marbled to get into the rider's eye. I also have to request you to refrain from putting your hands or handbags on the edge of the wall. And now, ladies and gentlemen, a demonstration of trick and fancy riding by racers.
One or two have been over the top.
It isn't a sport, risking your life just to have someone say he's a fool to do it.
Come on into the van. I haven't seen you since last night.
Oh, I better not, had I. What about Simon?
Oh, don't worry about him. You'll be counting the takings for the next half hour.